Please, God, that fools into preaching the same. Will not believe that you know what I'm saying.
Yeah.
If you're here today, I want you to catch a neighbor by your neighbor's hand and look your neighbor in your eye.
That Jesus has paid the price for you.